Welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition Trespassers DLC. I believe this is episode 7? I think so. Anyways, we shall continue now. What is that over there? I don't remember. First, let's listen to Cassandra.
Demons, dragons, and even darkspawn. Now Kunari. I wonder if we will ever run out of things to fight.
As long as there are intelligent species out there that are able to communicate with us, no. Not gonna happen. Where to go? There's something up there, but I do not know how to get there. Also, I am still recovering from sickness. Almost. That is why I sound a little bit groggy right now. Oh, come on, Cassandra! No, that's not Cassandra, that's Vivienne. Ha! Made it! Okay, let's loot the chest. The wearer of this amulet has a large chance of dodging incoming attacks. Ooh, nice. A broken Luvian. So that was the right way to go. Okay. Wait a minute. What? That's just for target practice, I'm guessing. Ah, come on. Get me up there. Again. Oh, they are... Ooh, get away from me. Look at that. Look at... There you go. Okay, that didn't do anything. Let's try and get out of here, shall we? Though it looks like there's something down there I'm looking for. Hello. Is it you I'm looking for?
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
Where did Vidasala go?
Can you tell me where a Kunari called the Vidasala went?
Yes, we heard much. Although she fooled herself into thinking we could not hear. Take a keystone to the Davarad. I will join you there soon and take stock of our remaining Gatlock powder.
I have a keystone.
I found a keystone with one of the Kunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Maras Nira. It glows. It will open the way to the Davarad. May you find what you seek. In coming here, you strengthened the paths. I can now raise them. Don't wish to go.
You've been very Thank helpful.
Thank you. Gilda Thalen was what the Elven called me. One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another. One Elven feel the memories of another. When the veil fell upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
Okay.
Got to find this Darvarad and corner Vidasala there.
Yes, and I want to be able to cross the flame so I can grab the loot that usually lingers behind it. Now then, let us continue pressing forwards and find Vidasala. Try and stop her. Yes. I don't like this. Another portal. Illuvian. Let's try it out. The Sundered Halls. Reminds me of a dungeon in World of Warcraft, The Burning Crusade. Which is called the Shattered Halls, but this is the Sundered Halls. Man, I miss The Burning Crusade. In my opinion, that was the peak of World of Warcraft. The fact that you had to be you had to be revered to do heroic instances. Yeah, revered with a certain faction, that is, and then get a key. Then you would be allowed access into the dungeon. What is this? Fate Touch Honeycomb. Okay. And playing as a hunter back then. I loved playing as a hunter. Just chain trapping. And you couldn't just to shoot traps forward. You had to put it down and then pull the monster towards it. That was fun. Nowadays, now you can change. Of course, you can change sheep because you could that back then as well. But now you can sheep and you can freeze without pulling aggro. What kind of bullshit is that? That pisses me off, really. Are we headed back now? Feels like it. Can we activate this? No, that's the thing that activated the death bridge. Yes. I guess we are headed back again. Hello.
Greetings.
Let's go.
We'll be going now.
Wisdom guide you.
Yes. And my axe will do the talking. If that doesn't bother you. I love that view. Now then. Return to the... Oh, I'm actually returning to the Winter Palace. I'll see you at the Winter Palace in just a jiffy, guys. And we're actually here.
Your agents confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denerin's palace?
Yes, and in Valroyo and across the Free Marches. The Winter Palace is not the only target.
The Qunari are one order from destroying every noble house in the known world.
Oh, there is a bright side. Warning the ambassadors will remind them of the Inquisition's value.
Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat.
We're the leak? We're the leak? Yeah. We're the leak? We're the leak. Tell us what you know. Yeah, let's see what that.
They came in through us?
Yes.
How, damn it!
The elven servant handling the barrels has disappeared. Notes in his quarters suggest he was a Qunari spy.
But the servant was Orlesian. That implicates Orlais, not us.
But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition supply manifest.
Oh.
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Who's our leak?
Do you know who got the barrels onto the Inquisition manifest?
Yes, several of the Inquisition's elven workers have gone missing. I had their backgrounds checked. They joined the Inquisition after fleeing the chaos in Kirkwall.
I remember when Kirkwall was at its worst. Many of the city's elves converted to the Qun, trying to find a better life.
And the Qunari turned them into spies.
Hmm. It's done, it's done. You can still do good. You're part of the problem.
A few years ago, we railed at the mages at Redcliffe for becoming corrupt. We did the same to the Grey Wardens. Look at us now.
I fought to protect the Inquisition in this exalted council. And for what? So we could deceive and threaten those we claimed to protect?
Once we locate the spies...
This isn't about the spies! You hid the Qunari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right, not what was politically convenient.
Do you know what this has cost us with Orlais and Ferelden? They are planning to dismantle us as we speak. And perhaps they are right.
Oh, well, that's not good. I don't know what's happening. Don't worry about it. This fucking thing.
Oh, shit. Damn it. We save Ferelden and they're angry. We save Orlais and they're angry. We closed the breach twice, and my own hand wants to kill me. Could one thing in this fucking world just stay fixed? I need to get to the Darvarad. You all can fight amongst yourselves once I'm back.
Thank you, Inquisitor.
Would you like us to inform the Exalted Council of the danger?
Inform the summit.
Yes. If we fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
Leliana, I can...
No, your job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Alluvium, in case the Qunari attack the palace.
May the watch over you.
Wait, what? Oh, just suddenly we're out here. Okay, let's find the Darvarad. Or is it the Darvarad? Darvarad? I mean, it was a... I have forgotten what it was now. Yes. Confirm. That one has been fixed.
Nightingale told us what happened with your hand.
Come on. One last adventure.
We all knew this was probably our last time out together. Let's make it a good one.
All right, Bianca. Let's show all the tall people how it's done. One last time.
Let us show all who would cross the Inquisition the price of their mistake.
Thank you. All of you.
Wait, are we going to the end now? Sounds like it. Marching towards the end of this DLC and the game itself. Is he here?
We seem to be in a dumping ground for broken alluvians.
Where did the Qunari get all these? How long have they been studying alluvians? The sooner we stop this invasion plan, the better.
Yes. Indeed. Oh, defenders. I really dislike this amp. This defenders still. Come on. Someone's screaming because they're burning. Okay, so it's been a while since I played this game. Need to say a while. It's been like a week because of my sickness, a sore throat, and coughing. Can't really do much when you have a sore throat, now can ya? So I need to just learn the key bindings quickly. Should be learned by the end of this fight, really. It's just a whirlwind here. I don't think any of them have a shield. Please attack my target, guys. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. He is surrounded by everything that was a kill. Bees, fire, a big bubble of pain and suffering, and of course, the Inquisition itself. Are you gonna die now? That would be lovely. What's this? Alluvian studies. Okay. I'm not gonna be reading that. If you want to know what it says, just pause the game when the note was up. Okay, he'd be dead. We didn't take much damage either. Sweet. Wait a minute. Hello? Why is this here? I have a feeling that note has something to do with repairing alluvians. Simply because there was a veil fire next to it. Well, I guess I'll just bring it along.
Oh shit, that can't be good. You all right?
We should hurry. Here they come!
Ouch. Ouchie, oh shit. Guys, you should really get away from that. Oh. Didn't do much damage to us. Sweet.
So, about this war, you know things didn't end well for Kirkwall the last time the Qunari got angry. I really hope we settle this fast. I've seen all the burning cities I ever want to see.
There won't be a single city burning
patrolling guards. We need to deal with them as quickly as possible.
Because we will destroy this invasion before they have a chance of assembling an attack. There you are. Kill them. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's just pop that one to get things quickly over with. Dragon Age. Mark. Sorry about that. I clicked out of the outside of the screen. Wait, what? Why am I controlling her? There you go.
Demons, dragons, and even darkspawn.
So
now Kunari.
I need to check. I know I'm in window mode. No, not window mode. Full screen mode. Full screen. But still, I'm able to drag the mouse out to the other monitor. That is really annoying. There's the Doswell. Oh. Oh, I'm not feeling good at all. What I need to get is recording done. Because I don't have a Dragon Age video for tomorrow. Some damage is reflected back onto enemies. Ooh. You know what? That might be useful. Let's see. What should... Let's just destroy you. What is she using? By she, I mean Cassandra. Accessories. Cold resistance. Wow, are you serious? Well, then you can have... Where was it again? I can actually destroy that as well. See that one? Yes. There we go. I should do it. Oh, this is a big door. I want to see what's inside. Where do I use the veil fire? Or was it just there for decoration? It could just have been there for decoration.
Visitors, patrons, welcome.
Logs of a Darvarad gatekeeper. Okay.
Can you tell me where a Kunari called the
Solomon? Oh, okay. Let's just kill this and check out the log. Because I clearly need it to get inside the vault. Logs of a gatekeeper.
I found a keystone with one of the Kunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Maras Nira. It glows. It will open the way to the Darvarad. May you
okay.
find what you seek. In coming here, you strengthened the paths. I can now raise one, if you wish to go.
You've been very helpful.
Logs of a gatekeeper.
One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another.
I don't think it's gonna know. Is it?
When the veil fell upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
I honestly have no idea where it could be.
We've got to find this Darvarad.
Places?
Corner of Vidisala there.
No, of course not. I'm actually missing a couple of here. Huh. It must be letters and notes, right? Let's just try and turn it. See if this is a... Oh, wait. Oops. Oh, I have... Okay, so now when I do this one... I see. Okay. So this one controls left and right. This one is only the middle one? Yes. And this one is those two. Didn't even have to use this middle one. Okay. Find a way to stop the dragon's breath. Gonna see if we find anything up here. There might be something useful. Come on, there must be just a golden nug. That's usually how it is. Excavated mural, believed to be a self-portrait by Fen Harel. Huh, cool. Ah, wait a minute. Not sure if that did anything. This will synchronize your collectibles across games by downloading collectibles that you previously uploaded and uploading newly. Wait, what?
Wisdom guide you.
Huh? No idea. Hello. One sees the hunter, one flees from it, one hunts it in turn, one outwits them all. That's a riddle, if I ever heard one. So there are probably multiple braziers around. Let's see. So I am missing one. There must be one downstairs.
Your agents confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denarin's palace.
Yes, there must be.
Yes, and in Valrayo.
So let's see if we can find anything downstairs.
The Winter Palace is not the only target.
What is that actually?
The Qunari are one order from destroying
every noble house
in the known world.
Oh, there is a
bright maybe.
Side.
I honestly have no idea what that is. Oh, shit.
Reminds them of the Inquisition's value. Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat. Oof.
Why? What happens? I'm trying to touch it, but nothing's happening.
They came in through us?
Yes.
Okay, so I got the first one.
The one sees the hunter. Has disappeared. Notes in his quarters suggest he was a Qunari
spy. Get some health back.
But the
everyone,
get
some health.
That implicates Orlay, not us.
Then we resupply.
But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition.
Okay, so that one sees the hunter.
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Now let's go up.
Do you know who got the barrels onto the Inquisition manifest?
Yes, several
Hunt,
of the Inquisition's elven workers.
I have to read it again.
I had their backgrounds checked.
I don't think there was one down here.
Fleeing the chaos in Kirkwall.
I remember when Kirkwall was at its worst. Many of the city's elves converted to the
that one flees the hunter.
A better life.
And the Qunari turned them into spies.
One hunts it in turn. Okay, so there's a fourth one. Well, you flee the hunter.
A few years ago, we railed at the mages at Redcliff for becoming corrupt. We did the same to the Grey Wardens. Look at us now.
What was the third one?
I fought to protect the Inquisition.
One hunts
in this
it in turn.
Castle. And for what? So we could deceive and threaten those we claimed to protect?
And the last one was? One outwits
this
them all.
This isn't about the spies. You hid the Qunari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right.
I don't think this is the one.
Do you know
because
what
I have no idea what
with Orlay and
this
Belgium?
Is.
They are planning to dismantle
it
us
is a dragon. One hunts them all.
And perhaps they are right.
I think something happened. Where's the last one?
Damn it. We saved Ferelden.
Well, it's clearly not up here.
We closed the breach twice, and my own hand wants
to kill
me.
Where the bloody hell is it?
Could one thing in this fucking world just stay fixed?
What's this?
I need to get to the Darvarad. You all can fight amongst yourselves once I'm... once I'm back.
I can blow this up. Let's just
Thank
blow
you,
it up.
Inquisitor. Would you...
I need
you
to find that lost
inform
thingy.
The Exalted Council of the danger?
Nice. Now that
yes,
is rendered useless.
Fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
It must Leliana, be in the tower, right?
I can... No, Who your should? Job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Alluvian, in case the Qunari attack the palace.
May oh. they watch over you.
He outwits them all, Fenharel. Okay. Now then, let's make our move. Let's just continue moving on, I guess. Too bad that dagger was useless for me. Darvarad Barracks. Key required. I should probably drop whatever I have in my hands. Oh shit.
Nightingale told us what happened.
Hello. Okay. You guys, you can actually shut up now.
Let's make it a good one.
All right.
Is that on fire?
Let's show all the tall people how it's done.
Ah, there we go.
Let us show all who would cross the Inquisition the price of their mistake.
There we go. Oh, the bees, not the bees.
All of you.
Are they all dead? Think so. Written instruction for new workers. Oh, hello. More of you wants to join the fray, eh? Well, I can help you with that. Just stand still.
We seem to be
okay, that just looks wrong.
Broken alluvians.
Where did the Qunari get all these?
How do I?
How long have they been?
How do I draw whatever I have in my hand?
The sooner we stop this invasion plan, the better.
Let's see. How do I drop it? Seriously, how do I drop that thing? I don't think I can. I think I might be bugged out. Well, that's a little bit annoying. I can craft my weapon here. As if I need to. Don't really have anything to craft. Oh, my shield bearer. Really? Again? And dead as it gets. Good. Yeah, they all dead. Yeah, sure thing. Open it. He actually came in use for once. Hey, Warwick. Oh, this was a black cache. No needed. Not yet, anyways. Is he here? Please let him be here. Of course, a dragon.
No.
Are they supposed to be tough guys? Oh, this looks interesting. Are you kidding me? Ouch! You know what, Iron Ball? You are fired! You hear me? You're fired! And I gotta kill you myself. If I can't trust you, I'll kill you.
That can't be good. You alright?
We should hurry.
Everyone attack my target. Yes. And he's down four. That pisses me off. Well, so, then again, he was on a contract, really. You know, he was a mercenary. Well, I'm not that heartbroken. I didn't even use him ever.
Really hope we settle this fast.
I might have used him more if I didn't have a warrior character myself. I think I've said that in the previous DLC, The Descent. I think I said that I would. I should probably have gone with a mage. Wait a minute, where are you going, Shark Trooper? You're not dead yet. Why am I using that? Not no. Ooh, Jesus. Not sure. Okay, let's just tear him apart. Achievement unlocked. Okay then, let's try again, shall we? Yes, we shall. Okay.
If this creature is as vital to the Canary operation as it looks, we should destroy it at once, my dear.
Her captors have already mutilated her. It seems needlessly cruel to kill her.
There we go. I had to read up on the internet because I never thought of that would actually destroy whatever was the whole, yeah, the blockade. Let's just get my people over here before we deal with a Canary. Seriously, get the fuck back here! Disengage! What do they not understand about disengage? Yes. And we lost the bloody dwarf. Can you hear that I'm bloody salty right now? Can you understand why I'm salty right now? Just bloody die. Okay.
Turn the rings. Those barriers are holding the dragon.
So that... I don't really know for sure. Is he gonna die? Yes. You're friendly, actually. There we go. Just take his health for my own. I too can whirlwind, bitch. Okay. Now you need to die. Oh, be quiet, you. Why are they engaging the dragon? Let's take the last one. Seriously, why are you guys fucking attacking the dragon? I actually tried to dive there like you do in Metal Gear Solid 5. You press space to just dive forward. Oh, hello. But that doesn't work here. No. Ouch. What is he doing? And the Seeker is dead.
Barriers are set. Now we just need to open the gate.
Okay, good.
Atashi Itwa, Kerasam.
Let's resurrect the Seeker. There you are, Cassandra. Let's just wait till that is done. Okay, maybe not. Dragon, if you would be so kind as to help me helping you, that would be lovely. And we can fight each other later once you have your strength back up and you are free. You fight on equal terms. Finally.
Pashara. Dear Inquisitor, you have such little time left. You must finally see the truth.
Already
tore the sky apart. If the agents of Fen'Harel are not stopped, you will shatter the world as well.
You're not working with them. Dragon's Breath is no better.
The Inquisition has nothing to do with these agents.
Come, Inquisitor. I am the eyes and ears of the Qunari people. Do you think you can deceive me? You would have died from the mark on your hand, but for the help of one of their chief agents.
What?
The same agent who helped seal the breach, who led you to Skyhold, who gave Corypheus the orb, then founded the Inquisition.
Mm.
Solus, agent of Fen'Harel.
What?
Wait, what? This makes no sense.
Solus wanted that orb. If the agents of Fen'Harel gave it to Corypheus, he couldn't be one.
Or perhaps he was tasked with removing the evidence of his group's interference. Solus tricked us all. He pushed a dying Qunari into the Winter Palace to lure you into opposing us. Without him, we could have brought the South peace and wisdom along the gentle path. Now we must take the way of blades.
No!
Panahaden, Inquisitor. If it is any consolation, Solus will not outlive you.
I'm killing him myself. We got to save Solus. I need him to heal my hand.
Solus is the only one who can help with my mark. We find him before Vidisala does.
Yes. And then we chop his head off. Right? Right? No? Okay. Let's see. What's through the gate, and then we'll end the episode. Because we've been going on for way too long.
The Vidisala cannot have gotten far.
Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And until next time, goodbye.